Dragons, how's it go? It's Mikhail here. Welcome back. Myself, I have been gone for a while. Russian army has called upon me to do some service. It's okay though, I am absolutely fine. Nobody can compare to my kill-death ratio. So far we are at 3,000 and counting. So we are back here. We're going to make another blockbuster video because Crucif is really bad at make video. As you guys know, I make best most popular video on Crucif channel because I am better filmmaker. Now at this point Crucif would probably go through inventory and show you what he have, but that's for pussies, and any true good DayZ player will know what I have because they are not bitch. Wait, where's my axe? Where did my axe go? Of course I cannot get axe, cause it's in the fucking table. Okay, that was weird, we continue. You see, it's a bit problem because Crucif is little bitch boy and does not play like real men, like real Russian do. See, real Russian is not scared of bullets or death. Real Russian will run into death and will laugh. Oh, hey, look, a little press vest. It has been first time I use press vest. In Russia, we not usually... Hello, how are you? I mean you no harm. It's okay. It's okay. Look, it's okay. We're okay. What is your name?
I am friendly.
I am friendly too. My name is Mikhail.
My name is
Luka. It's nice to meet you, though I do not really care about your name. It is not important. I will call you K1 from now on. You are now number and letter.
Okay.
Okay, K1. You are now a part of the Mikhail squad. Follow me. We must go fuck plenty of bitches and eat human heart. I am great commander. As I have said, I have killed 3,000 men and died zero time. I've also fucked your girlfriend. Many times. Oh, what am I kidding? There's no way you have girlfriend. Maybe boyfriend though. I fuck him too. Okay, I hear you now. Put that cookie down, K1! Do not do it, my friend, it is a bad idea. You cannot kill me with mere bullet. I am Russian. K1, do not be fuck with me. Good. Good, okay, what will you say? K1, what are you doing? You look ridiculous. What? My friend, this whole hold-up thing does not work if I cannot hear you. You are the worst bandit in the world. It's like he thinks he is people, but he is not people, he is retard. Look at him. But I wonder where gunshot come from. It's not here, clearly. I mean, oh, there he is. Hello, I'm Russian. I like to eat hearts. Maybe we can be friends, eh? We can be friends. There's no need, man. Come on. We are Russian. I am Russian. You're not. Man, you're really bad at this. Hey, man. Would you like to? Would you like me to help you shoot? It's okay. Hello! How are you? Wait, where are you going? You're laggy. Hey, it's my friend! Howdy. How are you doing? My name is Crucif. I am Russian. I like to eat shit and kill people. It's really fun. Oh, you have friend. Hello, friend. What is your name? Hey! You're saying... Let us go. We must form an alliance. Let us go take on these people. We are forming a union. We are coming up. There are all 10 of us. Fresh spawns are going to fuck you up. Let us go. Yes, good one. Vlad, you are very funny. Igor, that is good one. We are going to kill. Oh man, Igor too, you're very funny with death. They trick them, eh? They think there's more of us than actually is now. Hello, it is in Pitch Boy, get back down here, I'm not done. I fuck your girlfriend. She more like bitch. no, I'm just joking, I fuck your boyfriend. Oh yes, you send down weakest man, this is good.
Hey,
hello.
I'm home, by the way.
Yes, I can tell by bad microphone.
I was actually gonna switch the microphone because you were being all nice and shit, and I was gonna feel bad if I did it. So I
appreciate that very much.
But I realized that the connection for the Severian things, they're just not working right now. So.
Okay. I appreciate the thought.
Yeah. I'm actually just sniping now.
You're sniping what?
Whatever I can hit. I'm about to hit this.
You're playing with your new toy.
Yeah.
I see. I'm actually recording right now.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Ew.
Okay, now you're being very rude.
I love you, Crucif.
My name is not Crucif.
Dimitri or something?
You're pissing me off.
What's your name?
Okay, listen, you just be quiet and I'll just record, okay?
I forgot what your name is.
This is what we do, okay? I'm far more entertaining than you. You just talking would ruin the video.
Would you like me to talk in some kind of weird accent too?
What are you doing? What you are doing is very offensive to me, and if I were with you, I would stab you with knife.
And you're a good guy.
I am good guy. It does not mean that I have to...
Not stab you in neck,
yes. I find it entertaining that it is a bunch of gay homosexual pictures in chat from last time we speak.
Your laugh is so manly.
I know, I'm Russian. It sounds good.
It's how we do.
Is there something wrong with the way I speak?
No, I'm just asking, where are you rushing to?
I will kill you.
I mean, technically you are soon enough, you know, with all those nuclear weapons and shit.
We are going to start with LA.
Everybody wants to start with LA.
Maybe I can make it there. Who knows? Can you not reload shitty gun while in call?
Can you hear that?
I can. It's very loud and annoying.
Is it?
It is reminiscent of my time the cousin come over. He's very big drug addict and he just pops candy drugs, you know?
Candy drugs?
You know everything. He have Ritalin, you know, shake, shake, shake. It makes shake all time.
I don't know. I have no
Ecstasy,
idea what you did.
Little pills in bottles all the time. Oh, hey, look, a gun.
Are you still playing DayZ?
No, I'm playing real life.
Okay.
Of course I'm playing DayZ. People do not just leave guns lying around. Well, they do, but that's beside the point. That is only in Russia.
I leave guns around.
They are not guns.
I heard a face palm. I heard like a strong face palm. Like, God damn it! I'm trying to
hit this bird, but it's like super high up and it's like bothering me.
What did this bird ever do to you? You're a mean little boy with a lot of sexual frustration.
It eats our avocados, and that's how we make a small portion of our profits.
Nobody give a fuck about your avocado. I'm not a mean person at heart. It is why all the bitches love me.
I'd rather not have bitches. I'd rather have nice female companions.
Okay, well that is you. I prefer bitches.
You're messing up my shot, damn it! You're messing up my shot. Fuck, good. I had a good shot and I laughed so loud that he ran away.
Good,
damn
now
it.
Verdi will live on. I've
Fuck.
Saved many lives today.
If I don't shoot them, then they fucking come back and eat my stuff, man. Come on.
Good, let them eat. Let them have full bellies.
I need to still dial this thing, the clicks are off, you know?
You do not dial a gun. That is number one mistake.
But then I'm all like,
oh, wait,
no,
wait, shut,
my mom
shut,
is too nice.
Shut up, bitch boy. I find someone.
Shut up, bitch boy.
Hang on. I'm about to save life. Stand back! Mikhail is coming! Move!
Oh, that's his name, that's right.
Move! Out of the way, I got you, bro! Yes, you suffer. Okay.
Is he going to the left somewhere?
Is good. Now we eat his flesh. Continue, I will protect you.
I forgot that you could do that.
Eat. I said eat. It is funny, he thinks he can run away.
I must ask him a question.
No, I just ax him. There are no questions to be asked today.
To be axed today.
Shut up. Suffer!
Hey, what do you mean?
Suffer! It was this easy. Mikhail shall feast today.